And Governor Darius Ishaku of Taraba on Monday announced the confirmation of two new cases of COVID-19 in the state by the National Center for Disease Control. The latest confirmation takes the total number of cases in the state to 8. The governor had earlier in a statewide broadcast urged the people not to panic over the 6 cases recorded in the state on Sunday.